Police in Lincoln say just one arrest has solved 12 different robberies.
The spree started late last month, and this morning police booked David Burley, their prime suspect, along with two accused accomplices. One is 19, Kelly Smith, the other is 38, Ramon Ford. Officers caught Burley outside the Starlight Motel after a robbery at the Agonai. A tip led them here, and officers were staked out, hoping he'd return.
Other people staying here watched as police stormed the motel.
It gets really loud. And so I heard a bunch of talking, and so I looked out my window, and that's when I saw all the police out here, and there was an officer's car right here, and they had a bunch of bags on top of the car, and so I had to, of course, be nosy and look and see what was going on.
Motel workers say Burley had been staying here for 4 nights, but Betty says he's been there at least a week because she noticed his silver car parked there.